Oh my gosh, I can't wait to see Foxy! I know, I'm so excited! I wonder what story he's gonna tell this time. Hey look, the curtains are moving!
Hiya, mateys! Are you ready for another story today?
Yay! Yeah, story! Yeah, story! Yay!
Well, where do you want this adventure to take place?
In the jungle!
Sounds great. So, let me think. Ah, yes, I know. One time, I was rustling in the jungle looking for the golden treasure of the ancient skeleton king. And there I was with me hook, when all of a sudden, 10 skeleton bone soldiers came out at me. I had nothing to do but to fight them off with my trusty sword. Luckily, I was able to fight them all off and danger was avoided. So next, I climbed to the mountain of darkness, where the skeleton king was with his booty. When I got to the mountain there, I saw the skeleton king himself and his golden crown. So I took my trusty swords in hand, and I fought him. It was a dangerous fight. I was scared I wasn't going to make it out. But luckily, my sword came in handy, and it never let me down, not once. After I slayed the skeleton king, I was able to take back the gold and give it to all the villagers all around that he had stolen it from.
Yay! That was so cool! Yay! Tell us another story, Foxy! Yay! Tell us another story, Foxy!
Violet! Violet, come on, we gotta go!
But Mom!
Come on, sweetie.
Bye, Foxy!
Bye, matey!
Tell us another story, yeah! Tell us another story, Foxy! Do it!
So, Violet, is it? Who's your favorite animatronic?
Mine has to be Foxy! I love all his stories!
Very nice. Come on, keep moving.
How could you?
Ma'am, you need to stay back.
No. How could you kill her?
Easy.
Ma'am, stay back. No, get away from me. She was your daughter. Violet. Your daughter. Vincent, Violet was your daughter.
At least she died on my hands. Ma'am, you...
No!
We need to start having a checkup with Foxy. What do you mean? I think something may be wrong with his programming. I mean, the stories he's been saying recently to the kids are becoming more and more violent. Some of the parents are worried. Okay, how about on Monday I'll take him in for maintenance, see what's wrong, maybe fix some up of his codes. Okay, that'd be great. Old buddy, you're getting old, aren't you?
I want to know what happened to my child. Ma'am, please calm down. No, let me see them. I want my child. I want them. I want her. Ma'am, please calm down. No, my baby. It's me, Mommy! It's me! It's me! I'm right here, Mom! It's me!
It's me. Second day on the job. Hopefully nothing's gonna kill me tonight. Oh, it's that guy again. Just wait again to hear your weird message.
Hello!
Hi. Thanks.
I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses.
Oh, joy.
It might be a good idea to peek those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place.
Okay.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often.
Oh, whatever.
But he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? emphasize the importance of using your door lights.
Oh, yeah?
There are blind spots in your camera views, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your door.
Oh, lovely.
If you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light.
Okay.
You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger.
Yeah, of no danger whatsoever.
Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time
Pirate
to time.
Cove.
The character in there seems unique.
There's another one?
More active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time.
Oh.
I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know.
Who does?
Anyways,
nobody.
I'm sure you have everything under control.
Totally.
Talk to you soon.
Bye. I'm gonna just check the stage again. Oh crap, the bunny's moved. Hopefully he's not outside my door. I don't hear him yet. Oh crap, let me check the lights. Oh crap, the door! I'll check that Pilot Cove thing. Holy crap, what was that thing? Is the bunny gone? Thank God. It's only 2 a.m. How am I gonna do this? Kitchen noises. That means the duck is out. Gotta keep checking the fox thing. The chicken's getting closer. I'm gonna check the lights. Oh my God, shut the door! Great, just turned to 3 a.m. I'll check on the fox again. What? It's gotten farther? I need to keep checking the cameras, but the chicken's still there. I can't drain the power worse. This is horrible. The chicken's still there. Why won't it just leave? I'll check the light over here. Shut the door, shut the door! Great, now they're both there and both of the doors are shut. I'm gonna see if the chicken's still there. Okay, luckily it's gone, but the bunny's still there. Only 4 a.m.? Ugh! I can just wait here, I guess. Okay, the fox hasn't moved any. Let me see if the bunny's still there. Gone, good. Let me check Foxy again. Oh my God, what do I do? What do I do? Dear God, I gotta shut the door! My power just went down. Well, I guess that meant he left. Okay, good. It's 5 a.m. I'm almost done. The lights over here. Holy crap, the chicken! It's a close one. I only have 3% left. Ugh, my batteries drain even faster. Gosh, and the chicken's still there! Ugh, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Oh no. 1%. 0. Oh no! Okay, stay calm. It's okay. Yes! 6 a.m. My shift is over, freaks! Peace!
Birdie here, and you've made it to the end of the video. Congratulations. I hope you enjoy. So here's the second Five Nights at Freddy's video. So yeah. Do you like it? I hope you do. Anyways, so if you like it, then leave a like, and if you want to tell me something, leave a comment below. Also, for today's question of the video, who do you think caused the bite of 87? Tell me below. Maybe leave some headcanons that you have with theories. Do it. So, bye-bye, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, Foxy! Say bye!
Bye. I'm totally not gonna come and kill you. Yeah. You can't kill people because you keep falling over, you big slump of fur.